Here again, this time with the second part of my video on how to record on the desktop using the Nvidia Shadowplay system. So last time you would have noticed I had my picture in the top corner of the screen, and it's not there right now. So this tutorial is actually going to show you how to get it there, which is to overcome the lack of webcam picture when you're using the Shadowplay to record as opposed to streaming. Streaming, it works and it's built in. Recording from the desktop and uploading, it doesn't. So here's how you get around that limitation. So the first thing you want to do is download an overlay program that will allow you to put your picture over a game you're playing. Now, Overwolf works. You just go to overwolf.com. And download the app and then install it. Now, I've already done it because obviously I've had my picture showing up before, but this is all you need to do. Now, anything will work. Any sort of overlay app that's going to work when you're in a game. If you're not planning to use it in a game at all, if you just want to record the desktop, like the Windows, built-in Windows camera software will do just fine. But because I want to use it with gameplay, it does need to be an actual overlay type app. So you just want to double click, once it's installed, you just want to start up the Overwolf app. So here we go. Log in if you want to set up an account. You don't have to, and I'm not, so I'm just skipping sign up for now. The first thing you need to do is you actually need to go into the store and you want to download, go into Capture and Streaming, and you want to download the Twitch option. Now it's already installed. You'll have an install button, as you'll see from here. You can get a free button which will allow you to install it. For me, it's already installed. So what I'm going to do is just click launch. Once it's actually installed, you can go into the My Library and into your apps, and then you can launch it from here as well. And once it's actually installed, you can also configure your Overwolf thing down here, and you can customize which apps appear from here. So I will launch the Twitch app. Okay, so this is the Twitch app. Now, you don't have to log into Twitch. You don't have to do anything. All you've got to do is click the webcam button. And hello, nice to see you again. Oh, I can put the light on. Let's do that. And you'll see what a difference it makes having the light. That's much better. And you know what? That's it. That's all you need to do. So this, minimize that out of the way. So this is going to appear over any games that I play, over the desktop, as you can see now. And as I said, any overlay program will do just nicely, whatever you prefer. In fact, if you've got any other suggestions, please leave a comment. I'd be interested to see what other people use for an overlay program. And that's it. I hope you found that helpful. I'll talk to you next time. Have fun. Bye.